Okay, so this is part two of making our own sticker, and now we're going to actually turn it into a sticker. And all we need is our image, tape, parchment paper, and scissors. So first, we're going to lay down some tape on the parchment paper where we want our sticker to go. Now let's grab our scissors and cut out our image. Now that we're done cutting it out, it's time to tape it down to the spot we taped up earlier on the parchment paper. Now let's just cut it all out. Sick. Now that the sticker's done, it's time to stick it onto something. I know exactly where I'm gonna put it. And that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.